search for you, Laydell.
I know they do not. It is my responsibility to cleanse myself.
They pursued the Nautiloid. Perhaps they were trying to free you.
People up ahead.
A vain notion.
Something's wrong.
I am one of many, and will not be a burden to my queen.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
He's hurt badly. An owl bear got him deep. If there's anything you can do...
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
Mind him.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother. He was chosen, like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin. I don't know any druids. We know that all too well, sir, but... the Absolute sent us here.
We're looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. We don't know what they look like, but anyone who survived that crash is bound to be injured. That's enough to get us started. The Absolute wants them found. At any cost.
What?
It killed one of us. It killed Edwin. It's an enemy of the Absolute. You're right, sir. The beast must be destroyed.
The cave is just ahead. It was too much for us before, but... but if you could help us, true soul, we may stand a chance.
They spoke of the Absolute. Same as that goblin, Sazza.
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Your limbs move of their own accord. There's something of value, something your mind craves. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Thank you.
their hosts as soon as they need to. Vile parasites.
Regards you lifelessly.
Brynna! Endrick! Looking for her weapon, the absolute.
Spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Owlbear tracks. Its nest must be nearby.
This is it. I guess we go inside?
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
The beast's ahead. We need to get closer.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. Looming out of the darkness.
Oh,
This is my time.
I will ascend. Taste my fury.
Favors the fearless.
Cub looks from you to his dead mother. A single strike will end his suffering.
It hurts.
You watch, speechless, as the cub begins to eat his mother.
The cub has a fighting chance now.
That also prolonged its misery.
Mercy, of course.
Oblivious to your presence, the cub continues to gorge himself on his dead mother.
We lost Andric, sir. He's with Edwin now, right? He's with the Absolute. Thank you. What would you have of me now, sir? Edwin told us there was a camp of faithful goblins nearby. It'll do me good to be among allies. Go safely, true soul.
Owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune. More owlbear eggs. Already hatched. No point in taking these.
Looks like a shrine to Saluna over there.
Sealed by magic. There's no smashing this open.
prayer sheet with the same symbol as the one on the chest. The thing won't yield its contents easily.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Never a dull moment.
my prayers are answered.
You should leave it, or even destroy it if possible. This rubbish is an offering to Saluna. At best, it's worthless. At worst, do not trifle with that Moon Witch or her trinkets. Only trouble will follow. Stay quiet. You want the truth? Fine. I worship Shah, Mistress of the Night, Saluna's twin and foe. Now that you have the truth, please don't make a big fuss about it.
The Goddess of Secrets? How telling.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Don't thank me. I'm breaking Lady Shah's teachings just by doing so. But sometimes you have to be practical. Something the matter? If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Yes. Darling, lead on.
Saluna coming-of-age rituals. Seems like a serious undertaking. Dangerous, even.
So, you know about these parasites. Will we survive them?
Only if my people extract them. The only other cure is the blade.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Well, hello.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. Around his neck is a collar etched with a name, Scratch. With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head. The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move. The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
Can't give up now.
Rested enough. Now, forward.
A hero at heart.
Amigos, amigos.
Please, let him rest. We were attacked. Cackling, furry things on two legs. And their smell, it was strange, rotten, evil.
You know the creatures he describes. Gnolls.
That's enough!
Very well.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. Around his neck is a collar etched with a name, Scratch. With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head. The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move. The dog whimpers nervously, as if to urge you on. The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
Defender of the people.
Please, let him rest. We were attacked. We're cackling, and their smell, it was strange, rotten, evil.
No, I won't leave him.
If it comes to that, I may. Thank you.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Something over there.
Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Strange. It looks healthy, but it's stone dead.
Who cares about some? The pig's dead, my friend. Staring at it won't bring it back. Come on. We'll never fix these brain worms if we stop and gawk at every piece of carrion you find.
The boar seems to be fresh, only a few hours dead. Examining the corpse, you see two small puncture wounds in its neck.
And is it dead enough for you? It's been drained of blood with wounds in its neck. It's been killed by a vampire. I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to worry you. They are ferocious creatures. But don't worry, I'll keep watch tonight. We won't have to worry about nocturnal visitors. Now please, let's go.
Busy with the foul bloods in Elson's Grove. Not no more. The contract didn't mention no goblins. I would have prepped the lads, brought better weapons. The kind that leaves half your crew dead. There's a wizard in Baldur's Gate that'll pay gobloads for a relic, supposedly buried round these parts. But gold ain't any use if you're too cold to spend it. It's called the Night Song. It's supposed to be hidden under the temple where the goblins jumped us. I'd give you a map of the temple and wish you a happy funeral. But my mate Brian kept hold of it like his own sodger. Goblins made short of the fat old chunk. All I've got's the contract. Can show you where we turn back, if you feel like dying. Don't thank me. I'll be well on my way to Baldur's Gate when you die. I'm just glad to be rid of the bloody thing. Happy hunting.
Come on.
We're wasting time.